Hello guys, welcome to the channel. So today guys, we're going to be starting our playthrough of Resident Evil 4, and I've already played it myself, one time to beat it. We're going to start a brand new game. Free downloadable content is now available. We'll have to check that out. I think that's for multiplayer though. Continue. We're going to go ahead and do a brand new game. What I do? The first one. And I'm going to try to do some Last of Us and see if I can get something recorded. They have been fixing the game. Maybe they got the glitches fixed and it was crashing. So I'm going to see if it's still crashing.
September 30th,
Capcom
1998.
Presents.
It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So I can tell you from playing it the first time, guys, that the graphics
are so
much better.
Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure you boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
You got a dart wrong.
Well then.
Look at your little secret.
Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Something's not right. He knows it. What is that?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time.
Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
All right, chapter one. The movement of the controller is so much better than what it used to be. It's just so much better of a game. With the updates and the rework and everything that they've done to the game. Something over here. Yeah, nothing over here.
How far could he have gone?
Okay, what happened here? That animal's been dead for a long time. Hey, quit hitting me in the face with these branches. Come on now. What's the barbed wire? What a run down shack. What is this? I don't know if I want to go in there. It'll look like it would be a good place to go into, but okay. Hello? Anyone home? Hello? Hello? I'm looking for someone. Did he come this way? He's a policeman. Hey, can you shut the door? No? Okay.
Anyone home?
Hey, we just said that. Anyone here? Hello? What is this? Judgment is night. Okay. You got a mess in this house. Look at all these barrels and stuff. Hey, I need to talk to you. Don't walk away from me. What are you doing?
Sorry to barge in like this.
He's just ignoring you. He just wants to sit down.
Still, I own Felicia. You know a key?
That's a nice warm welcome.
This is not good.
Okay. Found his badge. That's what you get. Anything else in here? We got 10 rounds, now we gotta make them count. Hello, anyone down here? Please. What a rat. That's a big old rat. What was this?
Hey.
Throat wound cut.
I read you. What's your situation? The hell's going on?
Alright, so what else we got here? Is this the way we just came in?
What was that? No fucking way! This just keeps getting worse.
Did we have to go back up there? I don't remember. I think we did. Yeah. No other way out. Alright, we're coming. We got 5 shells. What is this? Upstairs?
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep? president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
That's one way to get out. You go through the window. Okay, I don't like this bridge. Look at the blood on this bridge. Not good. So this is how you get, like, this stuff. You can do like that, and it'll give you more ammo and stuff. Anytime you see a barrel that has, like, X or anything like that on, or a crate. Alright. We're going to go ahead and save it. Up some gunpowder. We need that. We can't do anything with it right now, though. We don't have a bag, so... Oh, what do we got here? All right, is there anything in here? Ooh, more ammo. Need all the ammo you can get in this game. Where'd he come from? Another one? We're gonna kind of go until we get to another saving area in the game. Oh, we just stepped into the bear trap. We have to watch those bear traps.
Damn it!
I forgot about them. I was talking and forgot about it. Alright, so that'll help us. More ammo. Always use ammo. Grenade. Health is okay right now. We're gonna make this video until we get to another save point, then that's where we'll pick up from. So again, I got some news about some of the games I've been playing. One of my hard drives died, and I'm having to restart some of the games I've been playing because the hard drive died. Let's see if we can take them out. It should give us enough to get more. No, we don't have enough. We don't have a bag. We need a bag. More ammo. Oh, we gotta fight them all.
Ugh.
Alright, we're trying to get... out of ammo. So they went in the church, it looks like, and locked the door. Well, that was kind of weird. The big fight, and also they just stopped. So, okay.
Where's everyone going?
That's what I want to know. Resident Evil 4. That's right, guy. That's just the beginning of it. Alright. Go ahead and heal ourselves. We don't have a bag, so we...
Bruce to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Bruce out.
There's our lake right there. Trying to see if there's anything we can... Ooh, what's this?
Oh, nice.
Got a weapon. Hand grenade. Five shells. All right. That'll help us. Always good to search, guys. Okay. Anything over here? We need that. First aid kit. Some more ammo. That being said, we can make give it some more shotgun ammunition. All right. Alright, let's see if we can keep moving here. Can we go in here? Can. Alright. We're gonna search around a little bit before we move on. See what we can find here. They went in his church. I don't know why. Gotta have a key. Well, I guess that makes sense. Ow. That would hurt. Y'all didn't hear that, did you? Okay. They said they didn't hear nothing. We got 7 shells, we got about 20 rounds of handgun ammo right now. Okay, we can't go that way. This is the way we need to go, though. I don't really know what the egg is for. We got some ammo up here. This is straight away. This is where we need to be going in, but we can't go in right there right now. So we're gonna go this way. More ammo. Found a ruby. Alright, so we're gonna move on.
There it is.
That's the windmill. Alright, so we can go ahead. That being said, we have enough. Well, we don't have enough. Like I said, we don't have enough to kill anything right now. We're gonna go ahead and save it. I think we'll go ahead and finish this whole chapter. I think that'd be the best thing to do for this video. There's a Rucker egg. Alright, we're gonna sneak up on him.
Good.
Okay, so we can't go in. Alright.
It's locked.
Okay, We don't have that. Some kind of key. Maybe we can get in this way. Don't you climb in this game? Maybe you can't. That'd give us the opportunity to, well, we need some more gunpowder, but. Alright, watch it here. We got a trap here. Disarm it. Alright, it's disarmed. It's probably going to bring heat on us.
I right, fix everything myself.
We need a peg. We're racking up on handgun ammo. Right, we're gonna have to find our way into that house. Another window on the other side, but I don't think we can get to it. We see we can't climb up there. What do we do now? Alright, so like I said, it's gotta be another way to get in there. Need the cog is on that right there. We gotta find it. Door here. Alright, we're inside. We're right here.
God damn.
As it would cog would need. Alright, we're out of ammo for our shotgun. Should be, we got eight rounds. Go ahead and craft some shotgun ammo. We're gonna need it. So, all right, what do we got over here? We got 7 rounds. Sit that there for now. I think we're gonna have to come back to that in just a minute. Let me see. Can we go in this door? I don't think we can. This gate. Oh, okay. That's kind of what I thought, but I couldn't remember. So let's go this way. Where'd he come from?
Hey,
There's gotta be another way to get around. Let's see. Come on.
Present for you. Sorry. Give me a break already.
El forastero.
Next.
Where's he at? No key to that. We can't go over there. Thank you. Trying to figure out which way we go here, because we can't go that way. There's nothing over there. If we come this way, watch that bear trap. So, which way do we go now? Watch the bear traps. Picture of somebody.
What's that noise?
You know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh. Well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder! Not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
That's going to be the end of chapter one. We're gonna end it right here.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee.
Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet, eh?
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, big dir- wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it!
You.
Move, I move.
We'll go ahead and show this part and then we're gonna end it. Starting chapter 2.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone. To the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not healthy.
We're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
All right, guys, this is what we're going to call it off. This is going to be the start of chapter 2. If you want to see
Thunder
more
Wonder
of Resident Evil, let
located
me know.
Located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
So we're gonna end it right here. If you wanna see more of Resident Evil, let me know. And we'll see you in the next video.